Then I think of when we built together, like when you said your home so ready you could buy. Told myself that boards cut right to me, but felt unhappy with my company. But that was wrong, and it's mistakes I still dismember. Get afflicted with a certain kind of skillless, like excavation with no end, always no end. So when we found that we could not make fence, well, you said the ground was way too dense. But I'll admit that I was bad in the dozer. You didn't have to saw it off, make it like it never happened, and that board was longer. And I don't even need your skill, but you treat me like apprentice, and that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to roof so low, have your colleagues get your hammers and then take your lumber. Guess that I don't need those sticks, now you're just some building that I used to fix. Now you're just some building that I used to fix. Now you're just some building that I used to fix. Think of all the bolts you screwed way over, but had me believing it was always something that I'd done. But I don't wanna build that way, repair every wrong brick you lay. You said that you could concrete mix, and I wouldn't get you hung up on some building that you used to fix.
But you didn't have to saw it off, make it like it never happened, and that board was longer. I don't even need your skill, but you treat me like apprentice, and that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to roof so low, have your colleagues get your hammers and then take your lumber. Guess that I don't need those sticks, now you're just some building that I used to fix.
Some building I used to fix.
Some building,
some building that I used to fix.
Some building
I used to fix.
Some building.